with another video for you guys, and I am so excited. I feel like I haven't sat down and filmed a video in literally like a month or something, but I just want to go ahead and start off by saying I'm so sorry that I haven't uploaded a video in literally almost like 2 weeks. I have been so busy with so much stuff, and it's just been so crazy, and so I'm sorry about that. But today I'm going to be doing a what to do when you're bored during the summer video. And I know it's kind of like late for that because we're starting to get into like back to school videos. But I've had this video, like I have part of this video planned, and so I just needed to film the intro and outro. So I probably just need to explain to you guys why I haven't been uploading. First of all, I want to say a shout out to Amy. I met her at Walmart. This is an actually cool story. I met my first subscriber at Walmart, and it was so cool. I met her at Walmart and it was so fun. She like ran up to me and she was like, oh my god, hey. So shout out. This second part is I went to the beach for about a week, and so I haven't, like, I should have had a video planned so that when I got back I could upload, but I didn't, and so that's why it's taking me so long to upload a video. And plus I just had like, I filmed a video, I edited it, and I saved it. I went to go upload it, and it was gone. Like, it never saved, and so I had to totally re-edit that video. For those reasons, I'm so sorry. I've been so busy lately. I'm so stoked to be back because it feels like I just haven't filmed a video within, like, a month or something. I'm gonna stop talking. Let's get into this video.
So the first idea that I have for you guys is to go outside and be active. A lot of people just lay on the couch and do nothing during the summer, and I think it's great to get outside and ride a bike or do something active. I'm fighting this urge, but you make me sad.
The one who write this love song, just wanna dance all night to it. I woke up like this. Say,
and of course, the day would not be complete without bubbles, so you know how that goes.
And I told my heart it was just a summer thing. But you made me fall in the winter, bloom in the spring. From June to December was you and me, and I told.
The next idea that I have for you guys is to have a Netflix marathon. This is what I love to do when I'm with my best friends. Just go on and watch like Lilo and Stitch or something from your childhood, and trust me, it's so much fun. So recently I've been really loving this app called Musal.ly, and basically all you do is go on there and make videos of yourself lip singing, and it's so fun. You guys should totally download it and try it out. So on a day that you are bored, you can never go wrong with baking. So me and Beauty by Brynn 03 just got fudge brownies and cake and basically just made cake. It was so much fun and really delicious. We were victims of the night. The chemical, physical. So for this one, all I did was make Twister way more fun by adding paint to these circles, and it was really, really messy, but it was definitely worth it.
What to do when you're bored during the summer. I really hope you guys enjoyed that video. Be sure to give it a big thumbs up and comment down below which your favorite one is, or if you're gonna try any of them out because summer's kind of coming to an end. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to follow me on my social media. My Instagram and Twitter are right there. And I just got a public Snapchat for you guys. It's usually at the end of the videos if you guys don't watch till the end. But my public Snapchat is AnnabelleHam861, so don't forget to go snap me on that because I love opening Snapchats from you guys. I sometimes reply to some of them. I guess that's it for this video, and I will see you guys in my next one. Love you guys so much. Bye!